old world just keeps spinning faster than it ever seemed to before. We read every day of disaster and wonder what else is in store. But we can close our eyes and sleep at night, knowing that in the clear morning light, oh, the Bible will still have the answers, and God will still be on His throne. He will still pour out sweet blessings and hear all the prayers of His own. The Spirit will still be our comfort, and grace will still flow from Calvary's hill. And no matter what may come tomorrow, Jesus will love us still. Without the Lord, we'd surely worry about all the trouble around. But there's a sweet rest in His mercy, knowing He won't let us down. And through uncertain days, His word remains. So we hold on to things that will not change. Still have the answers, and God will still be on His throne. He will still pour out sweet blessings and hear all the prayers of His own. The Spirit will still be our comfort, and grace will still flow from Calvary's hill. And no matter what may come tomorrow, Jesus will love us. This I know, I am sure. The world may be shaken, but these things endure. Still have the answers, and God will still be on His throne. He will still pour out sweet blessings and hear all the prayers of His own. The Spirit will still be our comfort, and grace will still flow from Calvary's hill. And no matter what may come tomorrow, the Spirit will still be our comfort, and grace will still flow from Calvary's hill. And no matter what may tomorrow, Jesus will love.